How you been, MAGFest? Feeling good? Good weekend? It's the Metroid Prime weekend. It's the best Metroid weekend. Just saying. It's pouring out of every door. It's wonderful. Glad we could be here. I just got to give a few quick shout outs to some very important people that worked very hard on the set with us. In the back, on the mixing console, my giant Viking baby brother, Adam Henry, making it sound good, like this. These visuals were made by one Nate Horsfall. He's back there as well. Thank you, Nate. You're awesome. And for those of you guys watching the stream, Dan GTX worked a long time. He sort of practiced the set with us. So thank you, Dan. And there's lots of people in the islands in the dark that I don't know their names, but there's a lot going on to make this show happen. So please give it up for the tech. I want to dedicate this one to anyone that had to fight some winter to get here.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much. So there's a song we've always wanted to do, but we were missing a piece. Couldn't do it. And then we found the piece. I want to introduce to you and welcome to the stage my Marble Madness brother. He's known as 88-bit, Mr. Rob Kovacs. This is one of 10 performances he's done this weekend.
Do your keys make noise, sir?
for 88-bit. He's played a lot this weekend. If you haven't noticed, he's amazing. Some of you already know 88-bit. He's the shit. But he has merch for sale in there. He's got stuff. So yeah, love you, Rob. We'll be right back. MAGFest, we are reaching the end of our program this evening. You know, there's a lot still to come. I just want to say we're going to be hanging out in Rock Island, just hanging out. And we have some new shirts we brought. I don't know if there are socks. There may be. Danimal Cannon, His Royal Highness, also has some vinyl and some hoodies. And three of us are in a band called Yes Mayhem. We make original music, and we have some of that in there as well. So, yeah, that said, we're honored to be invited back for the Prime year. We want to do something special, so we want to play a brand new Metroid Metal song for you guys. So we hope you enjoy the Prime Boss Medley. is right. Thank you, Samus Squad. This was made by a team of people over the last year. Carl, Matt, John, Dan, Lauren, a whole posse. And yeah, it's incredible. Please give everyone a round of applause who are up here. We're done, we're 50 seconds over. We wanna get a picture real quick. Hang out, arms up. We love you. We're Metroid Metal, good night.